Clapham Brand, who do you stand for? Three too-many rounds, referee Billy Phillips in the middle. Let's get it up. Round one. Ladies and gents, let's welcome him back to his feet, Rhys Alexander. Ladies and gents, referee Billy Phillips pulls them together, your winner. Referee deciding Rhys Alexander in those, expect to continue. Your winner in the blue corner, Smoking Joe. Let's just put it like that. You can't knock him, he's 20 years old, he's come out here, you're in absolutely fantastic condition. We've seen you fight here before, when you came out fast previously, you slowed down a bit. You didn't need to slow down that
much. When you saw me in my first fight, I was out of gas in the first minute, so this time I took the time a little bit.
What have you worked on? What have you changed with the boys between then and now? Because let's be honest, you've got great power, you're nice and low, you're always getting leverage on your punches. But what did you do differently coming into this one?
Looking at my shots and picking my shots. Last time I wasn't picking my shots. I didn't even saw this time I had to pick some shots.
Ladies and gents, let's give it up one more time. What a great victory, John! What a round!